This is Big D, BoxingCash.com. Again, it's Steve Nevada, Junior National Tournament. And who do we have here today?
Alex.
How you spell it?
G-U-E-T-H-E.
Talk to the people. Spell it now.
G-U-E-T-H-E.
All right, so how was your fight today?
I don't know.
It was all right, you guessed. Was it hard? Easy fight?
Was,
okay, how long you been boxing?
5 years.
5 years now. How old are you? 11 years old, so you started when you were 6. So how many bouts do you have?
I'm not sure right now.
Like how many? Oh, you getting up there, huh? So do you play any other sports? You used to play soccer. You don't do that no more. Why do you like boxing more than you like soccer? Because of what? Because it's fun. He said he liked boxing more than soccer because boxing is fun. Okay, so you're in this tournament. When do you fight again? Friday. You fight Friday? Okay, are you going to be nervous before your bout, or are you going to be nervous? You don't really care? Okay, so how can people out there get in touch with you? You got Facebook? Okay, tell them what your Instagram is. Speak up for the So y'all can look him up on Facebook, Instagram. He's going to be a future champion. Y'all pay attention. We'll see you in the future, okay? Good luck. Thank you for the interview. It's 50 Boxing Page. We're sending out, signing out. More action to come.